Meanwhile, down in a large laboratory, helium-filled balloons carrying a radar reflector were balanced to zero lift. A small fuse was placed between the balloon and the reflector, so that after 30 minutes flight, the reflector was released. These assemblies were carried up the gangway and released. As the balloon came away from the ship, it was tracked by a 10-centimeter radar onshore,